Leading off northward in the top of the first inning is the second baseman, number 2, Stilson. Coming to the plate is the pitcher, number 4, Clark. Batting in the first baseman, number 9, Klotz.
One out for Northwood.
Designated player, number 12, Shickley.
No balls, 2 strikes.
Now batting. The left fielder, number 8, Jenkins.
Hannah Woodard, probably. Two outs.
Yep.
The shortstop, number 15, Engelmeyer. First three batters for Triton will be Hargrave, Brown, and Jennings.
Hargrave, Brown, and Jennings up to bat first for Triton.
Bottom of the first inning, leading off for Triton will be the center fielder, number 1, Tatum Hargrave.
Hargrave makes it to first.
Coming to the plate is the right fielder, number 6, Crystal Brown.
Brown out at first. Here comes Jennings to the plate.
Pitcher, number 10, Courtney Jennings.
Hargrave still sitting out on second. One RBI double for Jennings.
The shortstop, number 7, Nikki Seacrest.
Almost. And another one RBI
single. Pitching. First baseman, single. Number 9,
no,
Casey
double.
Q.
One RBI double. Two outs.
Let's go.
Left fielder, number 5, Kate Gardner.
Single by Gardner advances Seacrest to third.
The pitcher, or the catcher, number 17, Macy Irvine.
Let's back it home. Feel your cup, bro. Just tear it up.
Stevens on deck. One ball, two strikes. Two outs. That's the end of the first. Trojans lead 2-1.
First three batters for North will be Stacy, Hostetler, and Lyman. What is the right fielder, number 5, Stacy?
Out at third.
third baseman, number 7, Hostetler.
Two outs.
The center fielder, number 1, Lehman.
Go, Tess!
One ball, one strike.
First three batters for Triton will be Stevens, Miller, and Hargrave. In the second inning for Triton is the right fielder, number 4, Sarah Stevens.
Stevens out at first, one out. Up to bat,
second baseman, number 3, Whitney Miller, to the plate.
Hey,
Miller takes first.
Back to the top of the order with the center fielder, Tatum Hargrave.
Miller still second. Nice ground out to center field. Gonna bring in Miller.
Let's go, ladies, let's go!
Right fielder, Crystal Brown.
Hargrave now on second. Oh, the pitcher dropped it. RBI double for Jennings.
Nikki Seacrest, the shortstop.
Seacrest out at second, but she brought in two.
Town, and my problems can wait till tomorrow.
That's three outs, ends the inning. After two, 6-1 Trojans.
There is now hot chocolate or coffee at the concession stand if any of you are cold and shivery. First three batters for Northwood, Lee Stilson, Clark, and Klotz. Top of the third inning is the second baseman, Stilson.
Stilson up to bat. One ball, one strike. Jennings strikes out Stilson.
Clark,
the pitcher, up to bat.
First baseman, Klotz.
I think that was Stevens that caught that. Two outs.
You need to figure what I want to do about my house. You like his keys in his house.
Nobody will get in that way.
Your keys have cost me money to call the 1-800.
There's people that run place pretty sure they get you. You don't know who to call?
Nope. My dad is at the Mayus. So I have to change clothes before I go with her. Tonight.
Two strikes. Oh, that was a quick top of the inning.
You got ideas?
There's three batters for Triton. Will be Gardner, Irvine, and Stevens.
I don't know the number.
In the bottom of the third inning is the left fielder, Kate Gardner.
Yeah.
Gardner doubles.
Now pitching for Northwood is Stickley. Now batting for Triton is the catcher, Macy Irvine.
Gardner now on third. Brings in Gardner, though.
The designated player, Sarah Stevens.
I know, I said she brought in Gardner. What was it called? Sacrifice Fly or something?
That's not what you plan.
I don't know. Steven Bunts. Oh.
Get back on the base.
Batter is the second baseman, Whitney Miller.
Call her out. In the films. Nope. Right to. Because she won in with the first baseman. You can't.
Miller out at first. First out.
Back to the top of the order with the center fielder, Tatum Hargrave.
By the bathrooms.
Okay, Hannah, let's go.
One, two balls, two strikes, two outs. Hargrave out at first.
First three batters for Northwood will be Stickley, Jenkins, and Engelmeyer. Northwood will be the pitcher, Stickley.
Thank you. Stickley on first.
The left fielder, Jenkins.
Jenkins up to bat.
Now batting is the shortstop, Engelmeyer. Batting is Stacy.
Discussing if the runner on third is out or not. Two outs now.
You told me.
One ball, one strike, two outs. Runner on first. And batter out at first. Now we'll be going in the bottom of the fourth. Trojans up 7-1.
First three batters for Triton will be Brown, Jennings, and Sechrist. The first batter for Triton is Crystal Brown. Courtney Jennings to the plate.
Two strikes, one out.
Way to make her swing, Hannah.
Drop three.
Yeah!
Two outs, Sechrist up to bat.
Now batting, Nikki Sechrist.
Out there, and she caught it. Three outs. Ends the inning. Trojans up 7-1.
First three batters for Northwood will be Hustetler, Lehman, and Stilson. Batting first for Northwood is Hustetler.
Isn't that a spoiler on the back of that bus?
Okay, nice shot, Kylie, let's go!
Looks like it. Sort of.
Windbreak of some sort. Hostetler strikes out. One out.
Thank you.
full count. Two outs.
Back to the top of the order with Stilson.
One ball, two strikes, two outs, none on base. Out at first, going heading in the bottom of the inning. Trojans still up 7-1.
First three batters for Triton will be Pugh, Gardner, and Irvine. Casey Pugh.
Pugh up to bat. And that's three outs. No, two outs.
Macy Irvine. Let's back it on up. Feel your pump up. Let's tear it up. And kick the dust up.
Okay.
Two balls, one strike, two outs. Three outs. We move to the top of the sixth. Trojans up 7-1.
Would be Clark, Fox, and Stickley.
Clark's going to double.
Now batting is Clark.
Clots up the bat. Don't shake it, okay? I got a camera up there. One out.
Coming to the plate is Stickley.
Air by the second baseman, Miller. Got a runner on third and first.
That is Jenkins. Seacrest catches the out. Two outs. Runner still in third and first. Batter is Engelmeyer.
Come on,
first three batters for Triton are Stevens, Miller, and Hargrave. Batting for Triton is Sarah Stevens.
Winds calmed down just a little bit. If you're just joining us, we haven't had seen any home runs today, but the wind is coming from the northeast. One out.
Batting is Whitney Miller.
Miller singles. Here comes Hargrave up to bat. One out.
Tatum Hargrave.
Miller still second. No balls, one strike, one out. Grounder by Hargrave, out at first. Two outs, Miller on second, up to bat's Brown.
Now batting is Crystal Brown.
To the top of the seventh, Trojans up 7-3.
First three batters for Northwood will be Stacy Hostetler and Lehman. Denning leading off for Northwood is Stacy. Three up, three down. Let's go.
just inside the fence.
Going to the plate is Hostetler.
That's a double for Stacy. Hostetler to the plate. Comes. Ooh. It's already been in your back. No balls, two strikes. No outs. Runner on second. Another one way out by the scoreboard.
Coming to the plate is Lehman.
Still no outs. Runner on second. Starting to sprinkle. Still no outs. Runners on third. Clark up to bat. Starting to sprinkle a little harder. Need a foul ball.
I'll get it.
Fell right in the middle of the home team grandstands. One ball, two strikes, no outs, runner on third. Gonna be a tie game. That ready. Well, I'm trying to get my phone covered up a little bit. No, you probably can't see. Three balls, one strike, no outs. Runner on first.
Jenkins.
Out at first out of the inning.
Engelmeyer.
All ducks on the pond.
Stacy
at bat.
Watch your way, Kate.
Well, we're headed to the bottom of the seventh, so we're all tied up at seven.
First three batters for Triton will be Jennings, Sechrist, and Pugh. Bottom of the seventh. Leading off for Triton is Courtney Jennings.
Three balls, one strike, no outs. One out.
Nikki Sechrist.
Sechrist singles, did hit the fence, but stayed in.
The batter is Casey Pugh.
Hey, One ball, two strikes. I wish Chris would have stayed down here. New pitcher for Triton, Whitney Miller. We'll start the top of the eighth.
Some.
Gardner caught the out.
Bring her in.
Come on, get her right.
Keep the inning going,
Lex.
Come on, Macy, drive it.
So one more here, girls. Let's go.
Out there deciding if we're going to do another game or not.
We're just going to put our chairs away and bring it back.